A person taken to the hospital after their vehicle crashed into a Terre Haute business this morning. According to Terre Haute police, that incident happened just before 10:30 at a business located at 2133 North 25th Street. When officers arrived, they found a vehicle had left the road and crashed into a building, the driver unconscious. Police say no employees, though, were inside the building at the time.